Exactly.
Because it's May 1st, Corona Day. What are you guys doing?
Making
mint
coconut mojitos.
Yeah, I'm gonna eat one of them.
Yeah, so good. They're strong. Or a club soda. It doesn't say how much club soda. Mm-hmm. Top of club soda. Soda.
Right.
Top of club soda.
What are we doing all day? Driving around writing facts and stuff?
Yeah. I bet this is a sectional and I got one piece down in the basement. The other piece is 8 feet long. I don't think it's going to make the turn. I don't think I'm going to be able to stand it up. The ceiling's in the way.
It's 8 feet long. That's a pretty long section.
Yep.
Interesting.
Oh.
Very
strong. It's really strong.
Interesting.
It's not that strong, I think.
This one is because it's delicious. Let me know if you like that.
Perfect.
You don't like it? It's maybe you need more coconut. It's a mojito. Here.
No, it's
mine's good.
I like it.
You didn't look like you liked it. Right.
Well, the first little shot was in there.
Yeah. So it's a good fresh off the plant. I'm using this to muddle.
Nice word, muddle. She's muddling. So do we got gas or we don't?
It's running right now. Okay.
Muddlers.
Maybe what? So wait, were you supposed
Why
to
does it more? Taste like coconut?
There's coconut.
Coconut
milk. I didn't think mojito had coconut in it.
This one does.
Oh, well, mint. Shit.
Coconut mint.
I'm down.
Do you want some more coconut milk?
No, it's got more than enough coconut in that.
Do you not like coconut milk?
Coconut milk?
Yes.
I don't really drink coconut. No, it tastes fine. It tastes good.
Oh, I forgot to put the club soda in there.
That's probably why it's weird. Actually, it doesn't do much.
Here, I'll open up a fresh one.
Just give me the chip that's in there.
Yeah, well, that might be flat.
It didn't, it popped.
And it's about to explode.
Yeah, don't use that one. Here, that's really? Been sitting out for a while.
Oh, wait, is it?
Wait, hold up.
Oh, it's glass. And I was going to say, I thought it was running on plastic.
Wait, I was gonna say, you know it's glass.
Yeah, I didn't know that. Yeah, and then I'm fine. I'm waiting for it to explode. I'm
you
like, oh, the plastic ones are expanding. I'm like, what
That's
the?
That's why it felt so hard.
Okay, good.
Okay, so top with. Okay, so now look how pretty.
Oh.
Yeah.
Pretty.
No, mine's pretty.
The sparkle in there through it.
Pretty stuff.
Oh, dang. Here.
I got
you got it in there.
Yeah, you need more club soda. Not me. That's what it needs.
Mmm. So, you just pounded like 3 shots.
Aggressive. You're
the most aggressive drinker I've ever seen. This is you.
Yeah, right?
I don't think I'm drinking.
Oh, wait, did we grill the pineapple?
No, I'm going to do that last time. I got ham grilled pineapple. Do you like pineapple?
Love pineapple.
Oh, you're kidding! You probably won't like the glaze after that. I wasn't really feeling it, but maybe after it's grilled, it'll be okay.
What did you guys do? Just May 1st Corona all day? No work or nothing? How'd you get out of work?
No, I worked. I
had to work
my
today.
Ass off today. Oh my god, you had to work. You had to work today.
I literally had to work on a door today.
What the frick? That's just bullshit. That's
I didn't. Sick.
Hey. Here, cheers. Corona. Cheers to the end of Corona.
Here's to breaking
it's not the
curve.
The end. We still have a whole year. The end is when a bar opens up.
So I walked into Menards to get the van, and I forgot my mask.
Oh, speaking of which.
Oh, did you get the CONY one? Wait, you see this, Taylor, you're gonna die. Dude.
Oh my god. Wait, that's funny. Wait, that's a good one.
Yeah.
Is it too big?
Yeah, shoot. You know, I was gonna tell you, I don't have really big ears. They're super small.
Yeah, here's my neck. Remember the Bands I bought?
Oh, it's a brown one.
Because the Bands, remember, they were in Punky Club.
Wait, mine was too big for
I'm
me,
too. I'm trying to
I had to double it. You can double it.
Yeah. That's a good idea.
Yeah, you got it. Or you can tie them in knots. See my little wing knot? And it's got the nose piece.
Doubling it would...
I was like, telling her that getting alcohol now for underage people, easy. You have a mask on.
True that.
What are you going to say? Yeah, take off the mask? It's illegal. I did it with a mask.
That's fine.
Right?
Yeah, why would I?
Yeah, it's
illegal. Was it too big?
If I actually
see
yet. I'll make an adjustment.
Yeah, I mean, I like that, but I just don't have the right bands for the ear thing. That is all blacked up. See, they didn't have them. Remember, they didn't have them things in black. Remember, they only
Wait,
had
give
like,
me that one. Let me see. Yeah, that's I was a just really trying to, good idea. Yeah.
See, because if it isn't, like, at least kind of tight.
So you can, look, I look like freaking Batgirl.
Yeah, but
well, you have it upside down.
Up the right side. Put it over your eyes. You can sleep in it, or...
Wait, oh, see, I think I need one of these.
Yeah, I like that idea. I just don't like the color, but... But I kind of fucked up someone that... I was going to change
it. Literally, wait, where'd you get that headband?
Dollar store.
Oh.
It looks like we...
You know what I wanted was...
We're in Halloween costume.
I wanted those hair bands that are like ponies, but the long band him. I probably sold that though. I put the wig. Did you? Mm-hmm. What was like a surgical one?
Yeah. Oh, and then this older couple came in masks. And they went up to the counter at Menards and said, oh, we'd like to buy some masks. Like, you can't buy a mask if you're wearing a mask. I'm like, well, that was genius. Come in here without a mask on and buy.
Let me see that big one.
Keep buying one over and over.
I forgot your face is small. Your legs are long and you got tall arms, but your face is small.
You ever look at her wrists? They're 2 inches. Fits you
perfectly. Well, this is the standard. I had a standard size one size. I had so many different.
It's not even about the ear. It's about the face.
Yeah, I don't like this ear thing. See, that's the point. I cut them in half and it sits to mine. I don't like them.
You should wear a pink one.
I'm working on it.
Pink and black? It looks great.
But the ear would maybe like that. See,
wait, how did you make the CONY? Did you cut it? That's hard to cut.
No, I bought it.
Oh, you bought it?
No, you didn't. Yes, I
did. You can tell. Look at the C. No, he didn't buy it. Look at the
I
C.
Bought them.
Oh. Wait, look at his
you
sewing C.
You bought felt letters?
Yeah. I thought they were iron on, but they're sticky. And then I tried to fucking iron them and heat them out and it didn't work. So that's why I stitched it. And I didn't... But it didn't... Oh, pink.
Taste that one.
I tasted it. Are you drunk?
Yeah, yeah. But see, I guess if that was smaller... See, y'all got small.
Shut up.
Y'all got small faces.
You got a big face.
You
got a big face.
I got my very narrow.
Well, yeah, absolutely. Supermodel fucking face.
No, I feel like my face is big.
No. You got a huge head.
Oh. I wonder why I was born with black hair.
I was born with jet black hair too.
Shoot, yeah.
Turned bleach blonde.
Yeah.
Jet black hair.
The color of your shirt.
And a mop. A mop of hair.
I used to have one picture of me, like the one they take at the hospital.
Yeah.
Right? Because, I mean, I was adopted. I don't know how they even got it. But I don't even know if it was me, to be honest with you. It's kind of, how do you know?
You know what?
I don't even know if it was me. Because I was adopted. I don't know. I mean, you know what I mean?
Why would they say it's you if it wasn't you?
Well, the kid had a baby and fucking said, oh, here, and here's a picture to go with it.
Don't you think we should find his relatives?
Yeah, I feel like it is a little weird at this point, though. Like, when we met...
Oh, Lynn?
Lynn, I think it's weird. Like, I'm just never going to be... Especially... Yeah.
No, I'm too old.
No.
I'm too old?
I'm not too old for it's you just, to meet your relatives or find relatives.
What are you going to go on Ancestry.com?
No, I'm not.
Because you won't do the DNA.
Yeah.
I definitely won't do that. No, I did think about it some years ago, but then I had that quagmire of what if I looked up like my birth mother and she was struggling, life was sugar bad,
but
and I had the means to help
her. She's
old now.
Yeah.
She doesn't know she the resources that are out there. She might have her entire life wondered and wanted to know about you.
Sucks to be her.
Wait, do you know why? She
She was like 16 years
old.
Yeah,
yeah. But I did think that, you know, I could have five or six brothers and sisters or something. I mean, I had a brother, but he died, but he was a stepbrother. But I, at this point, I don't give a fuck. But by, to finish my story, my other thought was, she's doing bad. I had the means to help. I'm humanitarian. Everybody knows this.
Yes.
My other thought was, what if she was doing really well? I was like, a nigga need a boat. You know what I mean? But I you know what? I don't want to know. I don't want to know. I don't care.
Find $2,000 and PayPal this guy. Like, all right. So, you know, PayPal charges a fee based on
how much the rate gift or
happy birthday. It was $58. And I was, but he came back and said, no, if we could just do PayPal. I'm like, you lazy piece of shit.
People get comfortable in what they do.
No,
you know what I mean?
That's ridiculous.
Is that actually on?
No.
Yeah, I could tell it's not.
I knew it wasn't.
It's always on. Okay.
It is
always.
On.
It's on. We're taking videos at the shop. I'm taking videos of every fucking thing today. I'll turn it off so nobody knows.
Are you serious?
Let me tell you. Yes, sus.
No.
Come look.
Yeah.
I'm not on videos anymore, though. I'm only the videographer. We got,
not for long.
Mom.
I got a line on my own
baby
camera.
You can have my other one. I told you. That thing takes good. It's not as good as this, but. Mm-hmm. Mommy. Baby feet. Big grouchy. Oh, fuck, was I grouchy? I thought two people cut me off within 20 seconds of each other.
Oh, this was the guy who ran the stop sign.
I got a video.
He was like this. On his fucking phone.
Oh, fuck. But the one signaled and cut right in front of me. And I'm like, what the fuck is wrong? I hit the horn.
Hey,
then
I don't want to
do
you.
Can't do that.
Yeah. No, fuck. But, like, I wasn't even... You can't miss that van. It's not a small van. It was in, like, she was in, like, a little Toyota or like, a SUV, but a little one. Just coming over, like, I had to lock up my brakes. She didn't even give me the, fuck you, I'm sorry.
Bitch. People are crazy on the road.
Nuts. Today, they were nuts. Nutty. Unless it's something serious, don't even pull them over.
All right, I'm going to give you a pineapple.
Let me see. Let's get a little video.
Well, when I went to Iowa, there was a lot on the road.
What state trooper?
Oh, actually, I'm in a state. It's real cool. Oh,
God
ready?
Damn! That ain't even pineapples. Them are like a whole pineapple.
So I put it right on the grill.
Oh yeah.
I thought pineapple goes with ham, right?
Of course. Whoa.
Whoa.
Oh, got some pig. We got some pig. Damn, look at that pig. That looks like a pig.
It's disgusting. Feel it. That's a real skin.
Oh, it is like a pig. You ever been to a pig roast when they do it? Oh my god. It's like the whole pig with his little hoofs and shit, and he spins in a circle.
That's like a full-on pig.
That's like a real live pig. That's like a... Here you go. I tell you what, mine don't runneth over.
Like...
Oh, barkeep, need another round. Need another round. May 1st, ease restrictions because of the CONY virus. No swimming pool check.
And they want a letter. Wait, are you doing... Which color are you doing?
I need a...
That's all noise to me.